The smallest VSWR we can get is 1. When we get 1, then Vmax and Vmin are equal, which means there's no standing wave ratio on the transmission line. The reflection coefficient is 0, and none of the power is reflected from the load. What's the maximum VSWR we can get?